If you just want to add password protection to a specific bit of content inside an otherwise public WordPress post or page, you'll need to turn back to third-party plugin for help. This time, you can use one called Content Protector. As usual, install and activate the plugin to get started. You can configure some style and text options by going to Settings, Content Protector, but nothing is mandatory. Unless you want to change something, you're fine to just jump into protecting content. To do that, head to the WordPress editor for the post you want to add password-protected content to. Then, click on the Add New Content Protector shortcode button in your editor. Enter your password and click Insert. Now, visitors will be able to see all of your normal content, but anything you put inside the shortcode will be password protected like this. And that finishes up our video series about how to password protect WordPress in all kinds of ways. If you just need to restrict individual WordPress posts, you can use WordPress built-in password functionality. Otherwise, to password protect other parts of WordPress, you'll need to use one of the third-party plugins mentioned in videos.